Well, just as in World War II, this country could use its news media to propagandize and make the whole American public love the Germans and the Japanese, rather love the Russians and the Chinese, and hate the Germans and the Japanese. And then after the war, they changed it and made the American public love the Germans and love the Japanese, hate the Russians and hate the Chinese. Which shows that they can make the American public love whom they will and hate whom they will.
Can't touch this.